Good morning. Today in this session we are going to see the classification algorithm called the Navy Bayesian classification. So this algorithm mainly works on the Bayes theorem. Now we get into the session and look how the algorithm is working.
The Navy Bayesian classifier is a simple and most powerful machine learning algorithm for predictive modeling. So the main use of these classifiers is it will predict the class membership probabilities, such as the probability that a given tuple belongs to a particular class or not. So the Navy Bayesian classifier is a probabilistic method based on the Bayes theorem. So it is also called as the conditional theorem. So for the Navy Bayesian classifier is a classification technique based on the Bayes theorem with an assumption of independence of the predictors. So here we have an example for the Navy Bayes classifier. Example is that you have to figure out which are the best days to play the football with your friends. So all the possible weather combinations given here is summer, monsoon, winter, sunny, no sun, windy and no wind. So the main aim of the main goal is to, we have to model this approach and try to come out with some predictions. So either you have to combine the summer with sunny or monsoon with windy or winter with no wind. Likewise, we have to go for the prediction model in order to model this approach. So the how you are going to model this approach is you have to note down all these days, whether it was a good day or bad day to play a football, and the combination of weather metrics on a particular day. So here we have a solution that we will be using the Navy Bayes algorithm in order to predict whether you should play on that particular day or not. So the Navy Bayes is working on the principle of Bayes theorem. So what is Bayes theorem actually? So this is the formula for Bayes theorem. So the probability of A by B is equal to probability of B of A into probability of A divided by probability of B. So this is nothing but you are going to calculate the likelihood. So this P of A by B is called as the likelihood, and P of B by A is called as the, sorry, P of B by A is called as likelihood, and P of A by B is called the posterior probability, and P of B is the normalizing constant, and P of A is the prior probability. So before explaining these concepts, we can get into your problem so that you can understand what is a likelihood and what is a prior probability and what do you mean by a posterior probability and the normalizing constant. So how the Navy Bayesian is working is you have to get the training data set. Then you have to create the frequency table for each attribute of the data set. For the each frequency table, you have to create a likelihood table. So this is how your Navy Bayesian is working.